Dipset, Charlemagne, Jim Jones, Santana, Freaky, let's go. What they want? Sing. What they want? Dumbass, call JR, get a fun pass. Oh, yeah, she come fast. Why? So she leave quicker, cause she come faster. Skeet, skeet, we be with
me. Hi guys, it's me, Lakota, and it's back to school time. Here with my next in the series of Pac-10 is Northwestern University, purple and white. Now, I almost went to the school just because purple's my favorite color. I got accepted and everything, and, well, didn't quite get there. Anyway, this is part of my series of back to school looks for moms. If you're a cougar like me, your kid and your money goes to somebody's school. And I just thought I'd help you out for Parents Week. And this is my look for Northwestern. As you can see, I've got one eye done. I'm going to go ahead and get started on the other eye. Of course, the way I always start off, my Avon Big Crayon in Lightning. We're just going to go ahead and coat this eyelid. And I probably should have sharpened this before I did this, but too late now. I'm already talking to you. Alrighty. Go ahead and blend that in. Then the next thing we want to do is take our teeny tiny little liner brush here. I don't know if you guys can see this, how tiny it is. I'm going to put it in white. Oh, I'm going to show you the colors I'm using. Sorry. I've got my Manly 120 color palette, which is broken. So this is probably going to be about the best I can hold it up for you. I'm using this white right here. And we're on this row. And I'm starting with this color. And we're going to skip every other color. We're going to start here, here, here. And that's it. And we'll be using this black right here. Just so you guys can see. I hope that's on camera. I don't want to tip it too much. As you can see, I've got some cracked ones here, especially that pretty gold that I wish I didn't, that I wish I hadn't broken. But anyway, we've got our white base on. Gonna take our liner brush, go into the white that I showed you that we're using, and we're gonna go into this corner especially and pull it out. Now, I know I've got some Northwestern U parents out there. I love to hear from you. Especially if you've gone to Parents Week and tried this look right here. Okay. Now, the next thing we're going to do is going to take our little flat brush here. This one right here. I'm not sure what this is called. It's just flat for me. So this is what I use. And we're going to go into our first purple. And right behind that white, you know, pull it all the way out. Over the lid. Right over the white you just put down. And cover the lid. As you can see, I didn't dust off my brush. I've got fallout. We don't worry about fallout. We've got a fix for that. Now I'm using my same brush because I want those colors to be rich. And I'm going to go to my next purple. Remember, we're jumping every other purple. I'm going to take my next purple and just pull it in right behind that last one. And take it all the way out. And yep, I'm taking all the colors all the way out every time. Dust this off a little bit. And we're going to skip a purple, and we're going to go to our next one. And this is going to be our tail in purple right here. Right at the end of our eye. And I'm going to go ahead and swish this last purple all the way over. Okay. all out's bugging me. I'm gonna get some of that off. And then the next thing we're gonna do is gonna take this really, I don't know what this is called either. This is a Mary Kay brush, by the way. A Mary Kay cosmetic brush. I've had it forever. It has gotten me through everything. It's just flat, stiff, kind of like a stiff fan brush, but it's not fan. And I'm just gonna take this and put it in our black. Just a dab, because we only want a little bit. I'm gonna hit my corner right here. One line. And come out in my crease. Real faint. I don't know how faint you can see that. And go back to my purple brush. I'm not dipping it back in the purple. And just kind of go over it. Blend it in. Alright, we're getting there. Back to our little teeny tiny liner brush. Put it back in the white. The highlight right under the brow. And I didn't do this eyebrow yet because I wanted to show you guys my quick way of doing it. I'm going to highlight this just a little bit more. This Northwestern colors are purple and white. Alright. This is my really quick way of doing eyebrows. Short feathery strokes. Make it work here. My eyebrow brush. And pull it out. Ooh, I need to fix this one. Not quite matching. There we go. No, I just kind of follow the natural hair of my eyebrows because they're so thin and little that me really plucking isn't a major issue for me. But you don't want to look too crazy either. I'm having a hard time with eyebrows today. Anyway, that's the eyebrows. Let's finish our look here. Next thing you want to do is take your purple brush, a little flat one, and just kind of go down here at the bottom with the purple. Nobody's really going to see that purple, but unless they get up close. Put our regular liner on. Get some mascara going, my favorite here. I'm just touching up, which is why I haven't used the white end. Okay, one other little trick that I've already showed you guys is the big white crayon right in the corner of the eye just to open up the eye. And this time I'm going to take my little liner brush that we use the white with and kind of blend it just in the corner. Makes your eyes look wider, give you a fresher look. That's pretty much it for the eyes. I'm going to go ahead and put a little blush on for you using my Avon color in Russet. I don't know if you guys can see this. Now, because the eye look isn't as heavy as you would think it would be by it being purple, you can go for some color on the lips if you'd like. I actually happen to have a pretty purple lip gloss that I should already had out to show you guys. Great. This one right here. This is Simple Colors Lip Gloss in Yearning. I'm going to finish off my look with this. And there we have it. our back-to-school look for Northwestern University. Go Wildcats! Woo! Thanks for watching. I'm Lakota, and ciao for now.
Killer, Dipset, Charlamagne, Jim Jones, Santana, Freaky, let's go. What they want? Sing. What they want? Just